Let's split a body. Create a construction plane where you want the split to take place. Select the split body tool. Select the body you want to split, and then use the construction plane as your splitting tool, and hit OK. On this particular job, I need to add a quarter of an inch to the body. So I'm going to move the body out and then extrude it back and join it to the existing body.